actually. Yeah, we don't need a hard breacher. Chilling.
Locate the biohazard container.
I think they are second floor above bar. We got a vigil.
Biohazard container unknown.
One's in wine cellar.
Where's the objective?
I think it's basement.
Yep, I was wrong.
I said we wouldn't need hard breachers. I was wrong.
It's fine, we're gonna win anyways.
Biohazard container located.
You're debating me!
Hey, Bubba, you want... Bubba, you want me to smoke and then run in? Smoking. Oh, crap, they impacted you. Running in.
Secure the biohazard container.
Take your time, take your time.
What? Friendly, you should've been flashed. That was well within flash range.
Catch your right.
Yep.
All friendlies have been eliminated.
Good try. I'm gonna put my cams in weird dumb places. No cams on site, just...
Yeah,
like
one outside, I'll put one outside.
Yeah, I could do that too.
So I'm gonna run out one aim.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Kitchen window, I assume.
Huh.
fuse is at 30 real.
He's moving. He's not gonna stay outside front door.
I need help.
Wait, Bobo? Where? Where do you need help? Oh crap, they're breaking my ceiling too. Must have come in upstairs.
Yeah, you said Fuse was upstairs. He's low. Jackal's also up there.
I need a cam upstairs.
One friendly operator remaining.
Yeah, that's where he shot me from. I thought you knew.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, he just camped the drop. Somebody sealed up that between the kitchen and the trophy room. I couldn't see the drop. I was gonna open it up, but somebody sealed it up.
Oh, I'm sorry. I should have not sealed that up then. My bad. Why did I seal that up?
Deemed him in the head and it was clearly a headshot and it didn't register as a kill or even a down.
Okay, someone's gotta go hard breach. Hopefully they won't have bandit. But even if they do, we can get it from above.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Same place we were.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located. Insertion. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Okay, I guess I'll have to go upstairs and break the hatch.
Man, this hit rig. He's on the stairs. I think that he's on the stairs right there.
I love not getting support.
He's lit. Cap is lit.
Okay, I'll put a drone upstairs.
There's one right below you, Thermite.
Two of them upstairs.
Blow in the hatch.
Didn't that be last operator standing?
He's on the
door. Nah, he ran off.
Valk was upstairs with you.
Maybe she threw one up through the hatch. I see.
One minute.
Trying to get me from downstairs, from outside. Okay, they got me pinned down. Okay. Are they in office? I just gotta yell this, I'm gonna die, but I'm gonna try.
Behind you.
Secure the room. Protect the bio container. Op 4 last stop standing.
Where's the last one?
Look behind you, David. You don't know that.
Right. Remaining.
Right.
Life ping.
Oh.
Nice.
Oh, wow.
Oh, that was so close.
Nice fucking clutch.
Thanks. Thanks for letting me know.
I'm just glad I got that mark off. Jesus.
I got lucky that he was running, Bandit was running right under me as I dropped.
Yeah, it was a nice shot.
Yeah, sometimes the thermite gun works really well. Thanks for the help, team. If I didn't know where they were coming from, I couldn't have done it. Okay. I really should have dropped a drone, though. Make sure to put one covering each level. What are these things?
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Oh God.
Secure the room.
This is not the worst site to defend.
Oh, I got an idea. Beautiful.
You were right.
Sorry. 5 seconds and counting. Op 4 has found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during the assault.
Facing my evil eye.
They're shooting in the northwest window to the
spotted the biohazard container. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container.
They got me up in the thing. I look away for 1 second.
Wow, what the hell just happened?
Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container.
The red one was dangerous, but after you
pushed him. I don't know what happened.
All friendlies were eliminated.
I sprayed her midsection with 6 bullets and none of them connected.
Yeah, it's a good try. I guess with the library, it's just more important to have cams covering the room. Than not.
Oh, it's more important to have people to stay alive past 30 seconds. That teammate didn't really help us.
Bob, who is yelling at you in the background?